to Attorney General Gibson in peace and
Oh, this was the first major event here in the new Athletic and Wellness Center, so the class 2016 made history because you only get one chance to be a first. As a person that calls the names for all the athletic events, it's always great when you get to call the names for graduation because that's the capstone for all their events.
Many have supported these graduates.
Today was awesome. You know, the students were energetic, motivated, and I know they're going to go on and do great things.
This speech touched home.
Being black in America still breeds the fear of unjust treatment and violence by law enforcement. We need an apocalypse.
And I know the students are proud, their families are proud, the university community is proud, so we're going to go out and do great things for this world.